How did Palestine suddenly become Israel? The way, the methods that were used to turn Palestine into Israel have to do with three horrible crimes, three crimes that are considered crimes against humanity. Very, very, very serious crimes. Genocide, ethnic cleansing, and apartheid. And I don't use these words lightly, and I don't make this accusation lightly. This is not demagoguery. These are serious crimes that were committed and continue to be committed in Palestine every single day.